Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The carriage held but just ourselves and immortality. We slowly drove, he no haste, and I had put away my labor and my leisure too for his civility. We passed the school where children played at wrestling in the rain. We passed the fields of gazing grain. We passed the setting sun. We paused before a house that seemed a swelling of the ground. The roof was scarcely visible, the cornice but alarmed. Since then, it is centuries, and yet feels shorter than the day. I first surmised the horses' heads were toward eternity. Since then, 'tis centuries, and yet feels shorter than the day.